Manchester is one of England's biggest cities. It is famous for the cotton industry, which provided jobs for all types of people. After the First World War, many jobs were lost, which was a bad thing for the people and the economy. In 1932, more than 200,000 spinners stopped work in Lancashire and defied bosses to accept a new wage agreement. The cotton industry saw another boom in 1950, which attracted a wave of foreign people of all ethnicities, including the Indians and people from the West Indies. They settled in the inner city districts of Moss Side for over 30 years. In 1981, there was mass rioting over racial tension and unemployment, brought on by the recession in early 1980. This brought more problems to the community, in the form of drugs and violence, which spilled out into the nightclub scene. Manchester's infamous nightclub, the Hacienda, was opened where house music and ecstasy took over the city like wildfire. Gangs were formed in all parts of the city, such as Longsight, Cheetham Hill, Gorton, Moss Side, and Salford. In the early 90s, Manchester was again in the tabloids for the Strange Ways riots where prisoners took over the prison for 24 days. Today's society still hasn't changed much, with an estimated figure of 219,000 unemployed people between November 2015 and January 2016.
You got a sig, please?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Yeah, you got a sig.
Thank you, Adam.
Have you ever got a cigarette?
No, I don't smoke.
I've got any money then?
No, I haven't got money. I've got enough of bread and ham.
Yeah, well, fucking hell, go on, don't be a tight bitch, just give us a cig.
Don't speak to me like that. In my day and age, you spoke to people like that. You get a clip round your earlobe now, go and get on my way.
Sorry! Oh, fuck you, I was only a joke!
Hey, mate, you alright there? I took a bit of a beating.
Oh, give us a cig.
Yeah, I got a cig. So what's just happened then?
Nice one. Oh, if I fucking told you, mate, I'd have to kill you.
Alright, well, I'll tell you what then. You're like a bit of an interesting character, and so what? Is this your day-to-day life?
Oh, what the fuck's it got to do with you? Are you devil or something?
Nah, nothing like that. I'm a student for Manchester University and I've got an assignment. I think you'd be perfect for it. So what's your name, by the way?
Listen, what? So you want to make a film about me?
Well, yeah.
Gonna get paid?
Nothing like that. My plan is to follow you around and do day-to-day filming and just document it on the camera. I mean, if I just film what happened then, we could have made thousands.
Now, listen, you better not be trying to get onto me, you gay bastard. Not having it.
Nah, don't be daft. It's nothing like that. Look, it's one of them. I can hook you up with a daily allowance out of my pocket, travel expenses, food. You'll be looked after if you're with me.
Yeah, go on then, mate. Fuck it. Got a light?
Right, so I'm on my way to meet Shitnut for the first day of filming. Let's see what this brings then. Shitnut!
What?
Shitnut! Hey Shitnut, it's me, I'm here to start filming. You coming to the door?
Yeah, what's up?
I'm here to, you know, remember we spoke yesterday about the filming.
Yeah.
Are you coming out then?
Yeah, I'll get a cigarette, have you got any?
Yeah, I've got some cigs.
Right, chuck it through the window then.
Chuck it? How am I going to get it through the windows? Come outside.
I've got no fucking duds on. Go on, just chuck it through the window.
Well, you got your hot and cotton on. Have you got no duds on?
Yeah, I'm sleeping here. Just chuck it through the window. I'm not fucking coming out.
Fucking hell.
You're not a very good shot, are you?
Fucking hell, shit, you know what I mean? I'm supposed to get stuff through a window.
Yeah, I'm going fucking dickhead.
Oh,
fucking hell.
Can't believe, you know, dickhead, like, fucking, I'll be down in a minute. Can't believe you just fell for that, you fucking dick. He's still trying, I'll be out in a minute.
Alright, come on then.
Fuck you!
Come on!
I'm not in!
Come on, mate, we've just seen you. Open the door.
Do you live at this property, mate?
Nah, I'm just visiting.
Same fucking shit again, we'll come back next week. It's always fucking out here.
Right.
Tell your mate, if you haven't raised 2.5 grand by next week, you know what's happening.
It's eviction time.
Hello?
Hey, Banny, it's me, Shitnut, Banny!
What can you do, Shitnut? What do you want now?
To see if you've got any grass, cos the bailiffs have been round to me house and I owe him like 2.5 grand and I need to get him by next week.
What's that? What? Hang on a minute. What's that got
to do with me?
You got any jobs?
Listen, if I've got grass, I need 2 good men that know what they're doing. You don't got a clue.
Well, yeah. Imagine, yeah? Me on a high-view super suit chase, right? With the fucking going, getting the jewels, and then getting away, and then getting away in a stolen car. But all of it will be filmed by my cameraman here. You know what I mean? He's making a film about me.
It's not for me, that, mate. I've got a job for you, but not that sort of job.
All right, yeah, that's sweet, mate. I'll come round when you're on, then. I'll come and see you at your house. Is that all right?
At my house?
Yeah.
How do you know where I live?
Well,
I'm a bit talking,
isn't it?
All right, I'll see you later on, mate. All right, take care. What a fucking balloon that kid is. Fucking balloon, is it? It's a waste of fucking time. How can I give him a job? Fucking idiot.
Right, Barney, how you doing, mate?
What are you doing here?
I've come to do a job for you, haven't I?
Fucking job for you, you shut into my house.
Before, Barney, you don't fucking like got a memory like a sieve. What is it that you want me to do?
Hang on a minute, listen, I've got a job for you.
Yeah. I'm gonna
show you
now,
come here.
Alright, yeah, nice one. Fucking hell, look at that, man.
Calm down, Carl, it's a white tiger.
Yeah.
It means a lot to me. Right. We've got away for a few days, we're gonna see City play Newcastle away.
Oh, yeah.
So when I've got away, you've got to look after that. Sure, as it is at the comeback.
Yeah,
Don't lose it. Have a look,
Yeah. Perfect, look. Yeah, man. Can you get on it,
buddy? Get on it? Oh, get on it if you want.
I bet I'm not. I don't want to break it.
Okay, alright. Don't let anything happen to it.
Right.
Look after it. All Do right. not let it go anywhere.
Alright.
So I'm going to go to the mats when we come back. I want it here. Okay?
Alright, nice one, buddy. Sorry.
Good lad. Don't let him fuck about with it.
Alright, nice one. See him talk to this lad, ain't he? Well, he's got fucking whiskers and all that, fuck's sake. Well, fucking wild man, he's not here. I'm the boss. Oh, right. Fucking hell. You got any cigarettes?
Nah, I got no cigs, but hey, guess what? Oh. One sec, I've got this.
Go, fucking hell, man! Oh. Fucking hell, look at that! Fucking spliffy in my camera, man. It's the best fucking thing since sliced bread, mate. Now look at that, my mind can be chilling, man. Got a light?
I can bring the weed. Hold on. I can bring the pussy out. I can bring the weed. Yeah, I can bring the pussy.
Thank you. I'm a pony. I'm a fucking pony.
The biggest trick the devil played was to make you think that he wasn't there. Some people tend to ask me about the rhythm that I give them. I tell them infectious, malaria ridden. Look into my eye and I will give you all the knowledge. Forget about the lies that they teach you in college.
Gone.
You're fucking joking with me.
It's gone, look.
Fuck's sake, mate. Barry is gonna fucking kill us, mate. You got a cigarette? Fucking what the fuck are we gonna do? Oh, he's gonna kick my fucking head in, Barry. Here's a cigarette.
So what's the plan now then, shitnut?
I think, yeah, that we better lay low for a bit and stay in this fucking pub here, because if we come back and we ain't got no money and we ain't got no swag for Barry, yeah, then we're gonna be fucking... It's gonna fucking kill us, isn't
it? Yeah,
really?
Hello, what's all this wee business? I've got nothing to do with it.
That's what you think about it. Have you got any money for a pint anyway?
Hey, shit, no.
What?
Yeah, I'll look around, turn around.
Hey, what are you doing in my fucking pockets, you fucking slag?
Sorry, I dropped my coat. And I've also lost my wallet, and I thought that was my coat.
No.
I can't find it. What do you want to bet? It looks just like his coat.
Don't worry, darling, yeah, it don't matter. Just chill out.
Have you got a cigarette? Bring the weed, shake
up in the pussy. I can bring the rain, yeah, I have actually. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I am.
Yeah, are we? Fucking hell, Sherman, you got six. I've been giving you six all day. Give us one then.
Fuck off. Bitch swinging around the pole. I got a couple girls in. So why are you dressed like that then?
I'm a brass.
What, a real one?
Yeah.
For money?
Yeah.
So, why have you got a black eye?
Well, I was in a car the other night with a hunter. And I was giving him a blowjob, and he punched me in the face and threw me out of the car. So I got this.
Okay, now, I know what you need, yeah? You need some protection. How about, yeah? You be the brass, and I'll be the pimp, yeah? And I'll just give you protection. Everybody knows me around here. I'm shit, no.
Yeah, what?
What, just like that?
You told me to fucking count on it.
It's taken a long time to come back with your half of the money.
Yeah, I know, but she's taking the fucking piss, really, mate, the fucking slag. Tell you what, I'm gonna go to her house now. She don't forgive my money. I'm gonna burn her fucking eyes out. Don't tell me about my money. Ah, oh, I fucking want the money. Oh!
Shit, no. You okay, mate? You just got knocked clean out. All I can see is your feet on the floor.
You got a cigarette?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. She's a fucking slag. Fucking slag just punched me in the face. You've got a phone? Yeah, nice one. Yeah, fucking
hell. Hello?
Hello?
Fuck off, shit. You're a shitbag. I can look after myself
better.
I'll just put the fucking phone down on me. Fucking slag.
What are you doing in the bushes, you fucking little perv?
No, I'm waiting for her. She owes me a bit of money, don't she?
You look like a fucking peeping Tom. To me, someone call the police.
No, I'm not. I'm
fucking perv.
Oh, you fucking whore. Fuck this, I'm getting off.
Right, so Shitnuts asked me to meet him in the park, and I can't see him anywhere.
I'm over here, you dickhead!
Are you having a shit in the park?
Over here. Just give me the toilet roll for fuck's sake. I've been sat here for ages. Oh, got a bit of shit on my finger. Fucking hell.
So what's the plan today then, Shitnut?
Just gonna go to my nan's house, aren't I? See if he can do borrow off or get a bit of money. If you got any credit. Better phone the granny here now. See if I can get that borrow off. Hello? Hello, Gran? Yeah, it's me. Shit, no.
Fuck is this?
Oh, behave yourself, Gran. I'm coming round to see if you're alright.
I'm alright, I'm fine, don't worry.
Yeah, Gran, I'll be there in 5 minutes. Alright, see you in a minute. Yeah, fucking go see my gran for a little bit, see if I can get that money off her. I'm a funny grown man living in my mom's house. A bitch who masturbating where my old queen's out. See the back bedroom, brand new binoculars. Handful of tissue while I'm perving on a lot of years. I don't give a fuck if my room smells of kippers. Had to keep a pair on the best girl's knickers. I came too fast, now she don't think much. Now I'm never getting close to my one girl's crush. We're at the bottom of the barrel here. Fuck out, I'm out of it, scruffing it.
Why do you get a job off?
Where the fuck
like
am I
that?
Gonna get a job off, mate? I've just got off.
I don't know, you got like the job centre, haven't you? Places like that, don't they give you
work? Yeah, but they don't like people like me, you know what I mean?
Why? Well, what's wrong with you?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What are you doing?
Oh, shit, look, you can't be doing stuff like that. I'm fucking back here, mate, you know? Man needs 2,500, right? Yeah. Hey, shit, look, there's someone there.
What do you mean?
What are you doing, man?
Oh, it's family party. No.
Yeah, he saw me! He saw me! Just leave him alone!
Fucking bastard! Here! Give me this fucking gun!
Shit, are you okay?
Oh, that slice, it just fucked me up. Oh, fuck it.
What you got to do? You can't go in people's cars.
Oh, it's my car, all right.
Your car's a bit ripped at the back, mate.
Oh, you know what, mate? You didn't fucking help me, did you?
What do you want me to do? I'm just fucking filming.
Yeah, just relax.
Fucking hell, shitting up.
Hey, come on, I've got a bruise here for you. Where'd you go?
Hey, why didn't you help me with that burn when she kicked you the shit out of me?
No, mate, I tried. She fucking had me over.
She had you over, mate.
Yeah, I can't believe she batted you over.
Yeah, listen, she's stronger, you know, mate.
Oh, mate, you need some self-defence classes.
No, she was the cock of the school, weren't you? You was there first and then me second. Oh, fucking. That's you looking at?
So what are you going to do about your coat now, then, shit, though?
Oh, I've got some contacts in the shop up there. I want to see if they can help me sign out.
Right, come on then, let's go.
Yeah. Oh, my fucking...
Oh. There's nothing there, shit, look.
What?
What are you doing
here, man? Oh, I was going to go ask my mate here for a bit of salt. Yeah, mate? Yeah, have you got any sellotape for my coat?
Yeah, mate.
Oh, next one. Just fucking sellotape missing, man. Oh, mate.
Are you buying your coat, shit, though?
No, I've just sellotaped you up, mate, it's a bit rough. That'll do, won't it? Is that sweet?
Nah, not one bit.
Yeah, well, it's better than what it was before. I feel like I've got a bit of a belt on, though, as well, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
mate, nice one. Tiger gone. Where's that fucking tiger gone? Where it is? I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah. Don't tell me you lost that fucking tiger, mate. Don't fucking tell me that. That tiger's gone. You're gonna get fucking chopped up. I'm not happy. Give me 10 minutes. 10 minutes. I'll be with you. Don't you worry. Thank you very much.
He's gonna get done by me, I'm gonna do him right in! I'm not happy at all! I'm gonna fucking waste that bastard!
Mixtapes.com.
Hey, mate, have you seen Shitnuts anywhere?
Who?
Shitnuts!
Oh, no, I've not seen him, mate. Sorry about that.
Have you seen him? So I'm gonna get him, I'm gonna slice him up, mate. I'm not happy at all! Oh, yeah, I'm called Barry!
No,
just
alone in the area,
right, good for you. Fucking hell. What's wrong with him? Fucking angry bastard, isn't he?
So what's going on, shit, nut? Happened to your beard, mate?
Fell off, didn't it? Yeah, fucking shut me lamp.
Right, so what you do, mate, which I don't know if you're aware of this, but you're looking over at a school full of kids there.
Yeah, well, listen, mate. I've got a fucking... One of them little bastards over there is mine, yeah?
What, you got kids?
Yeah, kid. I know I've got a kid anyway. And the way I see it, yeah, don't think I'm getting upset or anything like that, yeah? It's not like I'm getting upset, like, over not seeing the kid. I just know about that fucking slag, yeah, that I've had the kid too, right? He's fucking robbing me, yeah? I could be getting that fucking... Oh, fuck. I could be getting, that fucking child benefit, £60, right? But I'm not getting it because somebody has decided to keep me out of the life, yeah? And I haven't deserved. I should be at least getting half of it, mate. You know what I mean? Fucking sometimes it gets me so mad about the fucking...
Well, that's the only reason you're mad for not seeing your kids, because you can't get the benefits.
Well, yeah, because at the end of the day, it takes two to make a kid, doesn't it? You know what I mean? It takes two to make a kid, and it don't mean take just one, does it? Anyway, get out there, it's my local pub, this is where the kids can't see.
What, on there or in the pub?
Yeah, up against the thing, jumping in and down. Right, next one up. Yeah, I'm gonna run like this on this side as well, lad. Oh, you know what I mean? Man's got rhythms, innit? Yeah, I've got a cigarette.
fucking cigarette, will you? I'm gonna tell them to fucking ask for a cigarette, for fuck's sake! You got a light?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking nice one. Yeah.
Can I have half of that of you?
Fuck off. Dickhead. Yeah.
What? Yeah, I've been running through it.
I've got no money. Can I just get on free? Oh, right.
Sure. Chin up. What's he come down for? Chin up.
Wow. Fucking out, man. I was fucking going to get the benefits, don't I? I've got the money. Yeah, I've got to go to the benefits and that, you know what I mean? But you didn't have no fucking bus fare to get there, so I'm going to get the fucking benefits, mate.
What, do you not have a
bus pass or anything? Bus pass, mate? They won't give me one. They said I got threw off the bus in 1996, right? Yeah. Threw me out the bus and then telling me that fucking I can't ever get on the GMP buses again. Oh, what the fuck kind of fucking shit's that, mate? You know what I mean? Yeah, but I don't think I'll be allowed on one of them either. Oh, got a cigarette. My grand's house, but the fucking gates is all berserk, man. Fucking, fucking bullshit fence, man. Oh, fucking back. Hiya, Gran. Hiya, it's me.
Hiya, son. Oh,
give the kids.
Not your son. Oh, yeah, nice to see you.
My grandness. Come on, Gran, get the kettle on. Oh, good brew, that, Gran. Oh,
very
good. So how have you been anyway, Gran?
I've been great. Really great.
Yeah, well, that's good to know. How did you like your flowers?
It was lovely, but the only thing was, there wasn't my name on the card.
Yeah, there must have been a mix-up in the shop, Gran, because, you know, them workers, yeah, they're on all sorts of things these days, and you don't know fucking what they're on, right. You know what I mean, Gran? Fucking hell. I think you two bothered about the black guy that she was talking to at the end of the shop, you know what I mean?
Chatting them up.
You got any money, Gran?
No, I haven't. I've got £20 from my shop for the week.
Well, there's a bit of money there, isn't there?
That's for the grandkids, the toffees.
Oh, are you grandkid as well?
Yeah, but you're a big one. You're a little one.
Oh, all right. Have you won on this, Gran?
I don't think so. I'll let you know if I have.
Well, I'll tell you what.
I'll
take you to the shop for you.
Right.
Yeah? Oh, fucking.
If you're the winner, you better come back with that money.
Yeah, I will, Granny. You know what I mean? Gran, you couldn't show my mate the photo album of when I was a kid and that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was a beautiful one. Because he wants to see the pictures, don't you, mate? Yeah, you do, you bitch. Go on, Gran, you go and get the thing, Gran, and show him. Are you fucking drunk, you are, you Gran?
I'm stoned.
Make you cringe up. Take the wood, you bitch. I hope it splints up. So let's stop with this feel talk. For I dedicate a mixtape to your blood clot.
Give me the money and the green. Yeah, you know I see. We are the
A-team. Oh shit. Oh, there's the ball. Oh, there's the ball. There's the ball.
We are the A-team. Give me the money and the green. Yeah, you know I see. We are the A-team. Don't watch out.
Oh, fuck.
Give me the
shit. Got a light.
Fucking hell, shit nuts. What's going on here? Can't we just rob your own grand?
Oh, fuck her, mate. She's got fucking pure money here, yeah? You know what? Every fucking Christmas time, yeah, all the other grandkids used to get all fucking better presents than me, yeah? You know what I used to get? Fucking now, all old stuff and that. Yeah, yeah. You know what I am?
Alright, so where are we going then, shit? No, it's getting a bit dark now.
Oh shit, there's Bonnie! Fucking liar!
Shit, what the fuck are you doing?
If I were you, mate, I'd be getting your ass in this fucking bin, mate, because he will fucking levy up.
Oh, fuck that, I'm not getting in there, you serious?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Fucking hell, shit, no, I'm in this fucking bin, my camera's gonna get wrecked, what the fuck?
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, mate, it's better than getting your fucking head kicked in
fucking
all over.
Stinks.
Yeah, well, you know, would you rather be in the fucking hospital, getting your head fucking sewn back together? Do you know Baron, yeah? He went to the fucking France away and started levering all the French people there with City fans, yeah? And he was on the fucking, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't fucking get me. Have a look, you see if he's there. It's fucking stink shit.
Yeah, hang on a minute. Wait, 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 have a look.
Ah, watch me. Fucking hell, shit. Yeah, get off my leg.
Give me that plane. My fucking phone. He got a cigarette. Yeah, give us a cigarette.
Fuck off.
Just give him a fucking cigarette,
mate. You're not smoking another cigarette. Listen,
you fucking prick, mate. Oh. Give me the fucking cigarette. I'm not joking, because I like...
Fucking no.
Yeah, mate, I'm not fucking about with
nah,
you.
Nah, fuck off, shit, no. I'm not giving you the light. You've smoked about 4 6 in here. It stinks, yeah?
Give me the fucking...
Give me the fuck off, you fucking mate. Fuck sake, shit, no.
Fucking
no. Fuck off.
Fuck off, mate. You fuck off, mate.
Fucking hell. Happy now? Oh, something's leaking on me, shit, no. Fucking hell.
Yeah, well, I had a piss in here before.
Oh, you're fucking hanging. Right, I'm coming out of here. Barry's gone.
No,
fuck this.
Listen, you're staying here, right? And fucking do as you told me. Hang on a minute. Yeah, give 26.
20
still, fucking hell, 26 there, shit. That's alright, isn't it?
Yeah, 26, mate. Fucking feel. Yeah, it feels a bit different now, you know. I don't feel like crying. It feels a bit.
How can cigarettes feel different? Get them open. No, come on, I need a cigarette myself.
You what?
I need one myself, mate. Come on. Come on, shit, no. It's been days now. Give us one cigarette, mate.
Fuck off. Oh, fuck. I keep on doing that. Yeah, it's fucking 26, mate. And fucking... You know what I mean? And I No, there's gaps. Yeah, come here, mate.
There's gaps, what do you mean?
There's gaps there, and there, like you can fill another three cigarettes.
Yeah,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Why are you counting a 20 deck?
17. Yeah, excuse me, love. I'm just running there and asked them for 26 and I've got 17.
Got three missing.
So that's what I mean, I'm going to have to go in and get my fucking money
back. Oh, well, don't be causing no trouble.
What do you mean? He owes me my money back, right? Or I want the three fucking cigs, mate. I asked him for a fucking 20,
Well, calm down first, then.
No, I asked him for a fucking 20. Oh, fuck this, mate. I've got one. Oh, I can't see him filming me. Get out of the fucking way. I've just paid for 26. You give me 17 cigs.
Fucking, it says 17 on the packet.
Yeah, well, I said 26, and that's what I paid for.
Listen, mate, fucking 17, okay?
Yeah, well, listen, if you give me my free cigs back, yeah, or give me my fucking money, mate, or I'm gonna fucking do some drastic in a minute.
Oh, yeah, go on. Get your cigarettes and get out.
If you give me free cigs, I'm gonna burn your fucking eyes out,
oh,
mate.
Oh, burn eyes out, is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah.
Shit, no, wait, calm down.
I can't fucking see now, help me up.
Fucking hell, shit, no.
Where are you going?
I can't.
Oh, fucking hell, shit, no. Did you get your free cigarettes then?
I want to fuck him up, mate. I can't see if he got a cigarette. You got a cig? You got a cig?
You had the cigarette shit, not?
No, have you got a cig? Come on, mate.
No.
Oh, fuck, I can't see now. What the fuck is...
Money, don't waste my time. Need to stack so I can recline. Me and my cohorts choosing the thoughts. We part of a creed who love this greed. Where's my money? Don't waste my time. Close to killers and cutthroats. Take over big business with the utmost. Minimal pressure. Man's messed up on stretches. Where's my money? Money. Queen rules everything around me. Cash makes the world go round from town to town. You might see me and mine out chasing the crown. Where's my money? Don't waste my time. Need more yeast just to feed this beast. Ego big like Hans Flick. Stand innovation. Losing fucking patience. Where's my money? These pockets full, make me lean like peas. And no time for dreamers, dead weight skeezers. Fuck it, spend some pee on the visa. Where's my money, don't waste my time. See my team in motion, what a sickening notion. Being broken a joke, fuck it.
Where's my money, give me my money, money right now. Give me my money, bitch, before I lay your ass down. Give me my rent, give me my cheese, give me my loaf of bread. You don't wanna see a boy while out for the work, pop pop two shots to the head. It's not about niceties, I'll stab your clout with a homemade shank. Siphon your tank, come to your gaff with a group of man. Drag your clout out of bed, take you to the bank. Give me my eggs, give me my milk, give me my morning zoo. You don't wanna see me when I got no weed, my nigga, I'm warning you. Give me that work, give me that change, give me that bitch, give me that range. Give me that quattro ting, and I need four wheels when I'm switching lanes. Give me that life, give me that leather snap back with a two-tone stripe. Give me that semi-automatic.
Fucking hell, shit, not so. So what's going on now, man? Your eyes have been... How are your eyes?
Oh, they're still a bit tender, you know, mate, but I suppose I'm fucking... I'm gonna survive. Gotta be ready for anything on these roads, haven't you?
Yeah, there's ready for anything, mate. It's just messing up. Well, that was over three cigarettes, you know what I mean? So...
Yeah, well, wait, listen, mate, yeah? I asked him for 20 cigs, right? And he's giving fucking 17. What is it that you want me to do? Stand there and get mugged off?
Right, fair enough. But you know what? I think this is a bit too much for me. It's like... I wasn't really expecting this much from you. I didn't think it would all be like this.
Listen, mate, you're the one that was complaining that you had no fucking action, weren't you? You know what I mean? Imagine what your film's gonna look like now, and anyway, I'm thinking you're a bit of a cheeky bastard, mate, you know what I mean? Not once on my back when I'm going gets a bit tough, you fucking...
Wait, cheeky bastard? Have you back? Mate, I've been there every time, I haven't even remember the girl.
Yeah,
you don't see the state of my coat as well?
Yeah, my fucking ribs are still killing me. You didn't do much, did you? You're flinging me around on the fucking floor.
Yeah, do you know what? I've had enough of this shit. I think this recording thing is going to have to come to a stop. I can't do it anymore.
Yeah, listen, mate. You ain't going anywhere, yeah, because you ain't even give me any fucking money yet, right? You think you're pounding me off with a fucking few cigarettes and that's it, you know what I mean, cheeky bastard?
A few cigarettes? You smoke about 30 a day. Fuck, what was that?
Sound like dibble, that.
Oh, dibble? Dibble for what? That's what I mean, shit, no. Oh, shit.
The bailiffs.
Fucking hell. Right, they're gonna take my camera. I'm coming out of here.
Yeah, we are. We can't be doing that. Ah, fuck's sake. Oh, I don't know what the fuck's gonna... I mean, the fucking... They're on his timid again, isn't it? What the fucking going away? What do you reckon we should do?
Fucking hell, shit, no. I don't know what to say.
Come on.
There you are, get it open.
Fucking hell, I don't know what to do, mate.
But you know what you're doing is eating a fucking pot noodle. They're going to take my camera.
Oh, that's not my camera, is it?
Fucking hell, shit.
From town to town, you might see me in my...
Oh, shit, what are we going to do? I'm trying to...
I want me fucking tiger, I'm not happy about it. Who are you guys?
Bailey.
Fucking follow me, I'm fucking... Why are you fucking...
I'm
phoning the police, shit.
Don't phone the fucking police.
Nah, shit, no, they're gonna take my camera. I'm phoning the police.
Yeah,
hello?
Yeah.
Please. Under attack.
there's loads of them. Tell them there's about six of them.
Oh, there's about six of them outside. They've got guns.
Get off! Fish off. Come on, shut your door! Get off! Oh, the fuck! Give me my morning juice. You don't wanna see me when I got no weed, my nigga. I'm warning you.
I want beside you, Matty! I need beside you! Alright, calm down. Fucking up,
right? Shit up. Let me do the talking. The police are here now.
What's going on here? Hey!
Shit up. Come on, I'll do the talking. Listen, I'm probably gonna go away for a bit. And make sure to send me your punks tomorrow.
Who's going to get up?
I'm probably gonna go away for a bit now, yeah? Get me fucking. Make sure you get that bird, send me post a lot of this. Right, and I'll be back in a bit. Yeah, I told you I'd fucking do something.
Yeah, you're back.
I told you.
Fucking
yeah.
Hell, shit, no.
Yeah, buddy. Told you I was a G, didn't I? Buddy didn't believe me, yeah? That I could fucking be capable of all this.
Then I'll fucking owe you this, mate.
Oh. Get out of here. I owe you that.
I'll be one, you cunt. You good job, you fucking dick, mate! If I ain't got you, I'm fucking doing it! You got my dick for your fucking
minute, yeah! Sire! Have you got a cigarette? Yeah, just a cigarette!
Yeah, fucking hell, right, we're not gonna see you again!
I'm gonna kill the bastard!
Right, shit, look, take care!
Trust me, man. Rock caliber inside the place. Doing it these nice and decent for the people, them. All tight, all the sexy, but the girl, them. Where you there? How you mean?
I like the way she riding. Make her spin for me, take like a damn for me. She don't know about the sex appeal. I like the way she riding. Make her spin for me, take like a damn for me. She don't know about the sex appeal. Baby, let me cock it up. Let me rub it up. Push it up. Hold it down. Girl, let me bust it up. I can give you anything. Make the pussy back then. One time, two times, three.
You got a liar.